Leo, what's up, man? We're here just checking you out. Got some pictures. What's going on, dude?
I'm out wearing hard training. We're concentrating on this big fight we got coming up with Tavares. It's a big training camp.
We're just talking about you going to his hometown, and I know you have no problem with fighting in his home, in his backyard.
I don't got no problem going to anybody's backyard. You know, I just want a fair trial. You know, last time I went to Reggie Johnson's hometown, and I got screwed big time. You know, a blind man could have seen that I won.
Okay, so the date is August 8th in Chicago, and I know tickets are still on sale. I'm sure you people should be buying tickets for this. It's going to be a good fight.
Yeah, this is a big event. You know, he's undefeated. We're both challenging for the number one spot. Whoever wins is going to be number one. So it's going to be on ESPN2. Check it out or come back. You got a chance.
Let's make sure they know that the winner of this fight is going to be fighting Antonio Tarver.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure he's going to be fighting Antonio Tarver. It's going to be ranked number one and it's mandatory. So Antonio Tarver, here I come. You said you were going to give me a chance, and I'm going to be number one, and we're coming after you.
All right, dude. Thanks a lot, man. We really appreciate your time, Julio.
Thank you very much.
See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard. See me and Julio down by the schoolyard.